One week from tonight, it's WWE Royal Rumble in Philadelphia. One week from tomorrow, Raw kicks off in Hershey. One week from Saturday, we make our way to Dayton. And 2 weeks from today, it's live action in Youngstown. There's nothing like World Wrestling Entertainment live. Now, the WWE Sting of the Night is brought to you by Stagger 2's YJ Stinger. For that extreme boost of energy,
you gotta feel the sting.
There's no one in the WWE is more powerful than Kane.
He's sinister. He has a black heart.
Oh, the Kane going for Booker T's head.
This is bad for Booker T.
Not this. Not the Tombstone Piledriver. That was heinous. Look at the smile on his face.
Smirk.
Well, I tell you what, Kane absolutely destroyed Booker T last Monday Night on Raw. And in my opinion, Kane has to be considered the favorite in the Royal Rumble match.
Right you are, Coach, as always.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by fellow Lawler's spokes member, Rene Dupre, weighing 233 pounds, Rob Conway.
Said it before, and I'll say it again. I really admire the potential of these two athletes, but you don't need to come out and rub it in our face week after week. We know you're from France.
Now, what about Rob Conway trying to emulate me, trying to grow the goatee? Hey, Robbie!
Yeah, it's not going to work, Rob. You still have hair on your head.
That's not funny.
Oh.
True, but not funny.
Weighing 150 pounds.
When we saw this, Bob resists on, and Spike Dudley missing the table. However, his head did not miss the table.
Oh, do we need to keep rerunning that? That's like watching that. Oh, no, just stop.
I mean, and obviously we're not huge fans of Spike Dudley. However, you got to say that this kid is one of the toughest superstars you've ever seen pound for pound.
Got to say, he is without a doubt the toughest man in sports entertainment today.
Unbelievable. Every time I see that footage, it's still hard to believe that Spike Dudley is back with us today. But indeed, here he is, and here we go. Rob Conway, one-on-one.
Big tackle. And you know what? That's going to be running through Spike's mind right now when he's facing off against Rob Conway. Even that long ago, that's something that doesn't just go away. And keep in mind, what's going to be running through Rob Conway's mind is 2 weeks ago, Spike took it to Rene Dupre and beat him 1-2-3.
Ah, but then what happened when the celebration was on? Here comes Ric Flair.
Oh, there we go, Rob. Salute that flag.
I love when you're talking that voice. It's always entertaining to me.
Look at that, Coach. Spike keeping him down on the mat. We're all the same size when you get us down on the ground.
You don't know how many times I've heard that, my friend. You know, real quick, you know, coming up in just a little bit, we're taking everybody back in the night that Randy Orton had this past Monday night. As Rob Conway goes hard over to the floor below. And what about Randy Orton inviting Mick Foley at the Nassau Coliseum, giving him a ticket, a front row seat? And then we all saw what happened. We're going to take everybody back in just a little bit.
Randy Orton is the epitome of a professional. He absolutely is. Not only is he a fantastic athlete, not only is he a great-looking guy, not that I look at him, that beautiful drop kick by Spike Dudley, but he also is respectful and has nothing but a grand source of etiquette.
Well, Randy Orton even sent a limousine for Mick Foley so that Mick didn't have to come up with gas money.
Yeah. Because we know, if you don't pay the trans, he ain't coming.
And now Rob Conway.
Mick's all about the gas money.
In control. Are you saying Mick Foley is cheap?
Oh, cheap would be nice.
Oh, Rene Dupre as Rob Conway has the attention. The referee Jack Dillon has a cover, hooked the leg to it, a kick out by Spike.
So it's just how tough Spike Dudley is. He's as tough as Mick Foley is cheap. And that's pretty tough.
That's damn tough. Big elbow. Showing the talent that we've talked about.
That's shoe leather tough. Because Mick will buy another pair of shoes.
Here's a cover by Rob again. We get the point.
If you haven't traveled with him, trust me, you do not get
and
the point.
And yet another one. Right now, Rob Conway is attempting, I think, Al, to wear down Spike Dudley by continually covering Spike.
I don't know. You know, be it the fact that I actually was in the ring at one time, I'd say my professional coach.
I've been in the ring.
I understand, but I'm thinking he was actually trying to win the match, not just wearing down.
I'm 3-2. You don't think I know what's going on in the ring?
I'm sorry.
I have over 500 record. What's yours?
That's true. I do too, but in the opposite direction.
You, the Brooklyn Brawler, legends!
In the Job Squad Hall of Fame.
And a beautiful move by Spike Dudley.
It's called a helicopter.
Well, I just do that for you.
Scissors.
Oh, and now Rene Dupree is asking for a timeout.
Spike going to the top rope. There are no timeouts. As well, you know, Coach. Beautiful cross body on both of them. And you should know that because you've been in the ring.
I've done several crossbodies off the top.
Numerous ones.
Yes, it's in second nature.
Like your big triple windy with a half twist that you usually do from there.
That's when I really have my opponent on the ropes when I use that, right when I'm real confident. But now Rob Conway goes up to the middle rope, and now Spike Dudley, even though was on the offensive a few moments ago, now Rob Conway is just that.
Spike needs to fight back. This superplex. Oh, Spike, bite me.
Spike,
gerbil squirter. We got the gerbil squirter. There's a woman in the audience wearing it like a coonskin cap right now, Coach.
Spike Dudley firing himself up. And here comes Rene Dupree up on the ring apron. And again, Rene is so smart. Just so smart at ringside.
Playing another fight.
Oh, wait a second. Here's a roll by Spike to it. Kick out.
Oh, rolling reverse right into Rene Dupree with a big forearm from the outside. Oh, my God.
The whiplash right there is just too much for Spike to handle. Now, that's just downright incredible.
Here is your winner, Rob Conway.
Very impressive by Rob Conway, but let's not forget the factor of Rene Dupree on the outside. Well, coming up later on Heat, Coach, our boss, Stephen Dupree.